atomic bomb.
It's the NukeBros, back with our first video. And today we're doing the Mentos and Coke challenge. Enjoy. Let's go. Okay. We both have four Coke, Diet Cokes. So, and then all we do is just put the Mentos in there. And now ready.
Yeah, so, okay. So our first
bottle. Just move all these Mentos. Okay. Oh, it's already started.
It's already started. Okay.
Then we might have shook it by accident. Okay.
Three. Okay, now we just gotta pull this little red thing. Yo, okay. We should shoot it over there.
Okay. Wait, guys, ready? So all you do is pull it back?
Yeah. No, you pull the red thing back. Okay. Please. I hope this works. Everyone might want to stand back.
Okay.
We're going in 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
okay, guys, I'm gonna try something different. I don't know how well this will work.
Are you gonna go backwards like me?
It'll be a little bit different.
Put them in.
I'm going
and then
no cap.
Twist it.
No. No. I hope you're ready. 3, 2, 1. Make sure you have the cap on,
because
it'll go way higher.
Yeah. Okay. My turn. Now, where did you put that? I don't know if it's going to work, but probably going to interface. So, all we're doing is opening the lid. I'm going to put these in.
We're not using our little tool, because I'm going to shove this cap on the second he puts those in. Ready? Okay, get ready to put them all in at the same time. Like, put them on your thing and then just drop them in.
Three.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna try something new because that tool, it does work pretty well, but I don't know if this will work. You have to be really careful when you do this.
Are you trying to do what we tried to do?
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
That did not work out.
Okay, I'm trying something else. See if this is still fizzy enough to work. Nope, we got nothing.
Oh, well, yeah, that's not working. Okay.
So you do that, and then you put it in your fridge for 4 hours, and it should be nice and,
my old friend.
Okay guys, subscribe if you're new, and make sure you punch the like button,
and we'll see you all next time
in the next video.